Police are investigating after a man allegedly fraudulently purchased $34,000 worth of meat in Luzerne County. On January 13th, troopers were called to Hazel Meats in Hazel Township for reports of possible theft by deception. Police say an unknown man, who identified himself as George Burgos, made a fraudulent purchase of meat worth more than $34,000. Anyone with information is urged to contact Hazleton Police.